Bonjour guys, welcome to the video that will help you to get way more wins on FIFA 18 Ultimate Team. Today with Vince, we're gonna share all our tips and tricks that we use especially for one of the most competitive game modes out there, which is FIFA Champions Weekend League. So guys, give us a thumbs up and really consider subscribing if you're new, because the cool fact about our channel is that we're not only one but we are two, so we can give you two really important opinions on the gameplay. So bros, now let's start with the first tip that we can give you, and this is to space out your game. We know that you guys heard that tip a lot now, but this is so true. This is so important that you space out your games, because trust me, if you play a lot of games during one day, the result will not be good at all. You'll get a burnout on FIFA and you'll generally be frustrated about FIFA 18. So bros, one of the biggest tips is really to space out your game. Maybe play 15 games on Friday, 15 games on Saturday, and 10 games on Sunday. This is what we tend to do with Vincent, so definitely space out your games. Be honest with yourself, and when I say this guys, are you playing your best FIFA today? If not, that's fine, take a break, go see some friends, do something else, get FIFA out of your mind. After taking that break, your mind will be fresh. This is the way they go in FIFA Champions, like that you will be mentally prepared to attack every single one of your game as if it was a final, and that will definitely boost your win to losses ratio. One of the first things that I do when I enter into a FIFA Champions game is that I look at my opponent's team. Is it a cheap team? Is it an expensive team? Does he have fast player? What is his formation? Does he have any monthly FIFA Champions card? This is a great indication of what my opponent is like. Does he have fast player, for example? If he's gonna have fast player, he's gonna tend to do more kick and rush. When he has more passing players, he's gonna hold the ball. All those indications are free and that will help you to win a lot more games, because when you enter into a game and you know what your opponent is like, trust me, the first 10 to 15 minutes, you will destroy him, and that's the way to go in FIFA Champions. It's like in real life. When you enter into a game the perfect way, trust me, you'll have the control for the rest of your match. You and I, let's face it, we will not do 40-0 every weekend. How do you respond to a loss? This is one of the most important questions that you need to ask yourself every weekend. Why the opponent was better than me? How did I lose this game? What can I do better for the next game? Please do not roll directly into the next game, because trust me, that won't resolve anything. Take a break. Learn from your mistake. This is what champions are doing. Every losses, even in real life, all the biggest athletes, they always learn from their mistake. They're always building their victories by losing. So one of the biggest tips that I can give you is always learn from your mistakes. As well, let me know what are you doing after losing a game at FIFA Champions. I want to also learn from you. And I'm not gonna lie, I love this win-win relationship. You guys need to stay hydrated for FIFA Champions. This needs to be your best one with a little snack that will never hurt you, believe me guys. Especially those Kinder Bueno White. Let me know as well guys, what is your favorite snack? I want to know, because for me, it's the Kinder Bueno White. But you need to stay hydrated to have a clear mind about when you play. This is really important in my opinion. So far, we have shared with you how to get mentally and physically prepared for FIFA Champions. But in the weekend league, you actually have to play some games. And you're gonna come up against the best player in the FIFA community. This is gonna be a game about details. The tips and tricks that we're about to give you will definitely help you to win way more of your games. Football and FIFA really correlates together. For example, have you ever seen in real life a big club such as Barcelona giving away some cheap goals? Nah, this is pretty rare. So this is why in the FIFA Champions Weekend League, don't give away some stupid cheap goals. Make your opponent earn his opportunities. As well, make sure you're focused when you take free kicks and corners. All those set pieces are so damn important. Even in real life, during the big games, this is a game of details. So if you can take free kicks and corners really well, trust me, you will win a lot more games. And this is what you want in FIFA Champions. You want to win more games to get better rewards, better packs, because trust me, it is so worth it. Master the different situation. What do I mean by this? Make sure to control the tempo of the game. Do I need to slow this down? Do I need to speed up? This is all the little details that will be the difference maker at the end for your FIFA Champions. As well, brothers, I highly recommend you have two formations. We're gonna talk to you a little bit more in details about this at the end of the video, when we're gonna show you our team for FIFA Champions. But we use the 4-3-2-1 formation. And to close the game, we use the 4-2-3-1 formation to really close the game, to not concede any goals. So if you can control the tempo of the game, and if you can have couple formation, that will definitely help you to increase your win to losses ratio. FIFA Champions Weekend League is during the weekend. Yes, I think everybody got that. But during the week, you need to practice on online season, on squad battle as well. This is a great way to work on your patience, on your defending skills, and as well on online season, make sure you practice your finishing skill, you master it, because imagine a 1v1 situation, 85 minutes, few champions, you need absolutely to win this game. I know, right now you're already stressed about it. This is why during online season, during the week, you need to practice all those different situations. Like this, when it's happening in few champions, you know what to do and you will score those actions and you will win more games. Like we promised you earlier, right now we're gonna show our club, our player instruction, our custom tactics that we personally use for few champions. As you can see, last weekend like we finished 83. That is pretty good in my opinion. And online season, Division 2, that's just to combat what I said earlier. Make sure you practice on online season during the week. Now let's run into my team with my custom tactics. As you can see, we do have a free icon. This is a really expensive team, but it's definitely worth it. Nesta, Blanc, Papa Clevert, one of my favorite players in FIFA 18. So now guys, let's talk about the custom tactics. I do have 85 speed, 70 passing, 75 passing for chance creation, 65 crossing, 80 shooting. My style of play is really counter-attacks, okay? I'm really fast for counter-attacks. I'm really good. Pressure 89 and a lot of aggression. This is what I need. Now let's move on to the player instruction. Stay back while attacking for all my defenders. I don't want to concede any counter-attacks. Now for Laurent Blanc, I'm going to use stay back while attacking. Bagayoko, same as well. And for Vidal, balance attack. For my forwards, I'm going to use balance twist, balance attack. Balance twist, balance attack for Papa Clever. And as well as Dembele. So guys, this is my team, Profit Champions. As you can see, this is a really expensive team, bros. I know, but on the second account, on 0 to Foot Champions Hero, we did manage to qualify for the Daily Knockout Tournament for Foot Champions with a 10k team. So I know you guys can do it, even though you have a cheap team. That's fine, don't worry. You can still make it. So now, Vincent, we're gonna show you your team that you use for Foot Champions, because we do have two different styles of play. My style of play is more counter attack, whereas Vincent is more like holding the ball, taking more his time. We do have the same team, but the custom tactics differ a little bit. I will let you present them. So guys, my style of play is really more having the ball. I really love when I have a lot of possession. This is my style of play. So the play instruction will be different from Liam. First of all, let's start with the custom tactics. As you can see, right now you can take a screenshot. I buy my custom tactic. This is the way I love to play. Now bros, let's jump right into the play instruction. My fullbacks, stay back while attacking. Like Liam, you said, I'm going to close the shop for my defenders, then my midfielders. There needs to be balanced attacks. I don't know why they're not. Stay back while attacking for all my midfielders. And then on top, balance with, balance with, balance with. This is pretty easy. Guys, right now, also, I want you to go down there and tell us where we should upgrade the team. We should probably upgrade the team, in my opinion, in the center mid and on top. But you guys, let us know right now in the comment section. Bros, we really hope that you enjoyed this video about how to get better in FIFA team, because we have a lot of stuff to talk about you, and we wanted to share with you all the tips and tricks that we use to really finish elite on FUT Champions as well, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Now, maybe you want to say something else?
Yes, for sure, bros. So we have 100,000 coins. We should probably upgrade the team. We're probably saving for Team of the Year Neymar or potentially Icon Ronaldinho. That would be sick. So yeah, bros, let us know who we should upgrade. As well, bros, we share all the opinions to get better at FIFA 18. This is our opinion, bros. If we have missed anything, okay, let us know in the comment section. I want to learn as well from you, bros. That'll be greatly appreciated, because I'm sure that we have the potential to reach top 100 one day, that's for sure. Especially with such a sick team. So yeah, guys, definitely hit that like button if you appreciate the content. Subscribe as well if you're brand new for daily exciting FIFA content. Thank you, bros, so much for watching. My name is Liam.
And my name is Vincent. See you guys tomorrow for another video.
Au revoir.
Please, be messy. You guys are trolling us right now. If it's not, guys, I'm done. I'm gonna have another attack.
The controller here.
We did find Messi, my god! On stream, boys! What is that? My friend, what is that? And son! Boys, what is that? Oh my god! No way! No way! Lionel Andrés Messi in the pack, my friend! Oui! I said, oui!